All right, I've brought the guns outside to show you the stock repairs after they've been finished. You can see everything pretty good in the sunlight. What I really want to show you is the repair in the forestock we made. It's been sanded smooth, came out really nice. The chromium trioxide that I got from Brownells did a really good job of darkening the white oak up a bit. I wound up, after I used the chromium trioxide on it, I put some black walnut stain on it, and it darkened it up even more, and it pretty well matches the rest of the wood around it. It's a little shiny in this area. Perhaps that's from where I stained it. The stain got on that wood and not on the others. Even after putting boiled linseed oil on it, sitting out here in the sun for just a couple minutes, the oil's starting to leach out of the stock. Now this was the untouched, unmarked Mark II. The second stock repair we did to the Mark II is this piece right here. It had splintered off and was laying on the ground. I picked it up and cleaned it off real good. Cleaned it off with acetone and epoxied it in place. Didn't require any stain or anything. It's there pretty secure. It'll probably be there a long time unless it takes another hit. But that's it for the stock repairs. I really didn't have anything to do on the Mark IV except for a couple little cracks. There was one crack in particular on the buttstock. I'll turn the camera so you can see it better. I simply filled it with epoxy, high strength epoxy, and let it cure up. That's it for the stock repairs on these two. I'll show you next the other stock repairs I've had to do on my friend Cotton.